NFL draft.
Pads low and just continue to move my feet, and I always just had that. But I think what drives me is knowing where I came from. Always having a fire in the back of my head that continues to move me forward, and you know, it just brings the aggression and the passion that I have in the game. And you know, it's the greatest game on the earth, and you know, it's just a bunch of men playing the kids' game, and you know, nothing's better to go.
A lot of rappers about to be in their feelings. This ain't about them or their dealings. It's about being on top and making magic. If you step to me, then it's about to be tragic. Call the mortuary, make the arrangements. Most of this industry be on some strange shit. Shout out to Tech N9ne and fuck anybody trying to wreck mine. Disrespect mine, it's a thin line between the love and the hate. I've been spitting great since Kobe was number 8. And how you feel about it says a lot about your mental state. It's about time that we set the record straight. Make them hyperventilate.